Hey guys, continuing on with our high-end football group break for January. This is our Box Breakers group. 5 years together doing this. And we've got our kind of a series of different breaks offered on our website there on top of the screen. But this, our high-end, obviously a focus on high-end products, usually two cases, and that's what we have tonight. 2010 Exquisite, which is what we're doing here, and then 2011 Supreme, until the true high-end stuff releases, which is just a few weeks away, with Five Star, and then Exquisite, and National Treasures. Life will be good. So, 2010, Exquisite. Let's do it this way. Another redemption. By the way, I did look up the redemption from box one, Jared Odrick, Dolphins. And I've already seen our rookie. I'm not going to tell you, but it's another good one. We had Dalton last box. Starting off, Chris Johnson, number 24 of 30, quad jersey, got some nice stitching, depending on how you turn it. So that's Titans, which is Hail 24. No booklet, that's just, these are just ridiculously thick. Another running back, Jamal Charles, number 43 of 75, triple patch, all single. Color, obviously, but you do have a little thread sticking out, so bonus. Chiefs is Joel Will, so that's yours on the Jamal Charles. A rookie auto patch, Joe McKnight, numbered 8 of 10, so the lower numbered parallel. Nice patch, on card auto. Joe McKnight for the Jets, that would be, that's Bob Koning. So nice low numbered one for you. Next up, Golden Tate, numbered 45 of 99. Seahawks were unclaimed. That's picked up cheap by Cardman 123. So he gets the Golden Tate rookie auto jersey. Here's a redemption. Hey, we have a name on it. That's a rarity. Let's see, it's autobiography signature, numbered to 99, Ronnie Brown. So in this case, it was still the Dolphins and 11-11-11. Gets that one. So two redemptions for you. Next up, Javier Arenas, numbered 63 of 65. And I'm not sure on the team on that one. So we'll have to look that one up and see who Javier belongs to. Two cards left, base and rookie. Nice. Base is Clay Matthews, numbered 16 of 35. Packers is quick 59 sat. Good base and good rookie. Also for quick 59 sat. So think, what team could it be? It's a Julio. It's numbered 82 of 99. Julio Jones. So Dalton and Jones with our two boxes for the rookies. So, or pre-rookies, I guess you'd call them. So nicely done there, and that's Falcons, so quick 59 sat again. So that'll do it for box two. Boy, you're hitting it on the pre-rookies, but the, well, no, I can't complain, can I? We had the Tebow and the Colt McCoy in the first box. This box, Golden Tate and Joe McKnight took a step down maybe, but we've got box three waiting here for us, so stay tuned.